All righty, Tony, we have Pinpoint Weather Team coverage tonight. We're still a couple of days away from this storm, and the state is already in standby mode.
Eyewitness News reporter Sean Daly joins us now with the details live from the Providence Mobile Newsroom.
Big snowstorms are a big concern for the Rhode Island Emergency Management Agency, so we went there and checked in to find out what's going on 48 hours out. Light, brushable snow fell overnight and this morning, and now a blizzard watch is on for Friday. The Rhode Island Emergency Management Agency says it's ready.
We now have the ability to communicate in real time with all of our municipalities and partners. So challenges or concerns that any municipality might have, they can get that to EMA right away.
With a possible blizzard on the way, that's good to know. 5 years ago, it was otherwise during what came to be known as the December debacle, when a slow response to only a modest snowstorm left school children stranded on buses and traffic gridlocked for hours.
What are the lessons learned from the December debacle?
Well, I think that was a reminder to us that we do need to keep a close eye on storms that are coming in.
Our crews are ready for anything that comes along. We've had Hurricane Sandy, Hurricane Irene, snowstorms, so we've been through this before, and we'll be watching the weather.
It's now 48 hours, give or take, and counting. Live at the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Sean Daly, Eyewitness News.